multiplies two values to, or these values together. So the same thing as r cubed s cubed times 2 raised 2s raised to the negative 2. So 2 raised to the negative 2, s raised to the negative 2. And then 4 raised to the fourth times r raised to the fourth. R raised to the third, s raised to the third, 1 over 4, 1 over s squared, times 4 times 4, 16 times 4, 64 times 4 again, 256. And then r raised to the fourth. So combining our r's, well, combining our coefficients first. So 256 divided by 4 is 64. And then combining our r's, we get r raised to the seventh. And then s is 3 minus 2 is just s. There we go.